Thank you very much, and again, good evening. We appreciate such a... I think there's a wonderful crowd. There is! Oh, good. We appreciate such a wonderful crowd coming out to listen to our concert tonight. Like Mr. Gardner said, these students have worked extra hard, and we are all four of the directors, if you're staying around for the late concert too, are just extremely proud of the hard work that these students have put in to preparing the material for tonight's concert. Our opener there was a concert march called Crest of Honor by David Gillingham. Our next piece that we're going to perform is an arrangement of a classic American folk tune that you might know from your childhood or you might know from your child's childhood. This is Andrew Boysen's arrangement of All the Pretty Little Horses.
Thank you.
Thank you again. While they're getting ready for our last piece of the concert, one final reminder that tomorrow is fruit and cheese pickup, and that we have a new pickup location tomorrow, which is the blue garage doors by the scene shop back there. So when you're coming to pick things up, make sure you're going that way and not down into the midst of the construction. Similarly, when the fruit and cheese gets dropped off in the morning, if your student is coming to help us out, it'll also be dropped off over at those garage doors. Thanks again for all of your support. If you are enjoying some cider and pretzels in the cafeteria after the concert, please make sure you stop and listen to the Tuba Euphonium Ensemble playing some tuba Christmas music. They sound fantastic. So we have one number. One number to play to finish up this concert. It just wouldn't be the Cider and Pretzel concert without Sleigh Ride. Thanks again for joining us. Have a wonderful holidays.